And we've stayed in touch, we've collaborated. And so in a nutshell, this is what Twine does. We deliver serendipitous, unplanned, unscheduled connections over video on the desktop. The conversations that used to happen in the elevator, in the hallway, at the bar, in the lobby, that's what we bring to virtual and hybrid events. And so at Twine, we only do one thing, and that is networking. Initially, we're one-to-one. We're going to show you some things that are coming in a few minutes around small group, which is very exciting. I very much appreciated what Ashley at Mixtros said about their data. So I think it's very interesting. And so here's what we're going to do today. And I'm going to try and keep this quick and energizing. So the first thing is I'll tell you the quick founding story. I think it'll resonate with some of you, particularly the Shire folks out there. We're going to open up Twine and we're going to build a networking room together. It's going to take us about 60 seconds. We're going to generate a Twine networking room link. We're going to drop it in the chat. And if you're feeling brave and caffeinated, we're going to tap on that link and we're going to meet a couple of people for 5 minutes. And then we're going to come back here and I will show you the preview of what's coming next, which we're super excited about. Okay, so let's do this. So founding story. I've been working in event technology for a long time. I founded a company called Double Dutch. Some of you might know it. It was arguably the number one player in the mobile event app space. As part of that job, I had to go to hundreds of events, and I'm a terrible, terrible networker. And I, as a technologist, I couldn't stop thinking that there should be ways that software can help. Flash forward to 2019, Cvent buys Double Dutch. I'm a free agent again, and I can't stop thinking about the problem. Then the pandemic happens and suddenly almost all networking is gone. And so I'm like, okay, this is the chance to build the thing that I've always wanted to build. And so Twine is that thing, serendipitous roulette style, one-to-one matches where all you have to do is tap a link. We can easily append any virtual event tech stack. We don't care if you're using Zoom, you're using Teams, if you're using Swugo, Splash, Bizibo, it doesn't matter. We work with everything. And so what I'm going to show you now is I'm going to share my screen and we're going to build a networking room together. Okay, here we go. So I'm going to call this the Veg Social. We're going to set our start time. We'll put our end time a little bit later here to give us a few more minutes. Conversation duration. This is basically how long do we want those one-to-one conversations to be? Typically, we see 5 to 6 minutes. For this demo, we're going to do 2 minutes. So when you get in there, be quick because there's no way to extend and it's going to go quick. You're going to want to spend more time with the folks that you're matched with. We have this concept of a pin code. This is like your VIP virtual room where you have to have a special code to get in. We won't use that. We have the concept of group-based matching. So if you want to match buyers and sellers, mentors and mentees, salespeople and marketers, Republicans and Democrats, maybe not a great idea. You can do these kinds of sort of two group matching with that feature. We have this concept of an opening act. I'm going to do a quick and silly one right now. Sorry, that's too close. Here we go. So hi, my name is Lawrence. I'm the co-founder of Twine. Thanks for joining for the Twine Veg Social. Grab a coffee, grab a beer, depending on your time zone. And you're going to meet some great people over the next couple of minutes. And so this is the context that everyone who hits that Twine networking room is going to start with. And so even if people are late, they're going to get the framing and the context. This typically comes from the keynote speaker, company executive, these kinds of things. You can also pre-record if you have a nice recording studio like our customers, Amazon and Microsoft. They would never use our silly little tool in here. So let's keep rolling. So I'm going to upload that video. And then we are going to move on to the final stage, which is the conversation starters. And so we have a curated deck of about 300 deep conversation starters, questions from people like Tim Ferriss, from Oprah. You can also create your own. And the idea here is that if you provide a little structure, you're going to lead people towards a more meaningful conversation. So I'm going to choose one really simple question for everybody here, which is given the choice of anyone in the world, who would you want as a dinner guest? So we're all going to get that question and get a chance to talk about it with anybody who's brave enough to try the Twine. And now we are done. So in just about 60 seconds, we've created a networking room that has a unique link. We can drop that link into a calendar invite. We can drop that link into a session details page on your virtual event platform. We can drop that link into a Zoom. We also offer embed code. So if you wanted Twine to run in an iframe right on your webpage, we can do that as well. And we offer a number of integrations off the shelf to avoid sort of the authentication step. All right. So as promised, that was quick. We now have a networking room set up. I'm going to drop the link in the chat. I'm going to ask people to go cameras off, camera off on Zoom, please, and mute yourself. You also be hard muted by my colleague, Ann. And I'm dropping the link in. And so for the next 5 minutes, we're going to go meet some folks. And I will call you back here in a couple of minutes. So let's go in there and hopefully I'll see you in there as well.
Yeah, but I sent a verification code to my email.
I don't know, Robin, are you back yet?
All right, why don't we come back to the Zoom now? So I'll give everyone a quick second to pop their camera back on, if possible, on the Zoom. And thank you everyone for trying it. I wanna quickly flash what's coming. So if I can have 60 more seconds here.
I can hear you on the other line.
And do you mind muting people, hard muting people? Thank you. And so I'm going to quickly share my screen and we will take a quick look at a view of what is coming. And so today you tried the one-to-one matching. So super easy, create a link in seconds, drop it in a Zoom chat, everyone bounces in. And so what's coming very soon is the small group version of this. So imagine a couple of quick updates here. So the ability to control a background image so you can brand this networking room and make it yourself. We're gonna surface the conversation starter so it's a little more persistent so it's not blocked behind a button. We're gonna minimize your self view because we don't really need to be staring at ourselves as we have these conversations. So we're gonna be minimizing that a little bit. And there's a whole bunch of other stuff kind of hidden, kind of secret features that I can't wait to tell you all about at a future date. So that's the quick background on Twine. Robin, thank you very much for having me as always, and I will turn it back over to you. And Robin, you are muted, sorry.
So I said, for a year, this is the only place that we've met, which is, you know, people are going to start talking. But so did anybody get married in that brief little interlude or meet somebody great? No proposals? So, and the best part is Lawrence knows where we all were and has that, you know, data and engagement. And I have just found it incredibly useful and meaningful. So now, we're going to take you one last place and we're going to meet Looped Live. And I wanna bring Faisal on to the stage, onto Zoom. And we're actually going to visit Looped Live. Faisal, are you there?
I'm here. Can you hear me, Robin?
My view. You are. So,
hi,
it's good to see you. And thanks for hanging in there. So you tell us, do you want us to come visit you at Looped Live? Or do you want us to stay here, get a little chat going and then go? Whatever you want to do.